Matthew Subban from California, Carrie Donahue from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and Amanda Nurse, nursing things home. And
Colin Reed from Washington, congratulations.
Paul Foster from Great Britain, nice run. Brian Allen, way to go. Brian Meyer.
Laura Williams, nice job. Robert Murphy, way to go. Ellen Crane, congratulations. Julie Espinete. Espito, nice job. Bradley.
Buffalo,
New York.
Yeah.
How about that on a day like today? Andy Dukes from Binghamton, New York. Association. It's Todd Garner from Utah, as well as Michael Lee from North Carolina, Eric Horn from North Carolina, Jessica Pogan from Westboro, Massachusetts. Aiden Hogan.
Yeah.
The 3 points, Laura, Brian, and Alan. Congratulations.
I got it.
Shannon Crow from Michigan.
From South Bay. Tracy
Dodd from Bethesda, Maryland. Elizabeth Cady from North Carolina. From Colorado, Earl Reed from Idaho, Christy Young,
49, finishing the marathon strong.
Sarah Portman, Gary Harper, Jorge Cortez, Fort Florida, Jacques Villeneuve, Quebec, Canada, Annabelle, Ryan Conley, Yuki Toshiro, Tokyo, Victoria Felipe, Lifetime Run, Minnesota, Richard McQuaid, Grove City, Ohio. They all have earned their finishing medals. Cash has, Mandy Goody, Mario Mesa, Patty, Katie T, Marisol Oliveira, Steve Wick, Danny Demon, Valpo, Miles Standish from Raleigh, North Carolina, Heidi Light, Lifetime Run, Minnesota, Chris Bass, Grand Michigan, from the another New York City runner, Betty Young, Minneapolis's John Walker, Neil Banks, Virginia, Hillsborough, North Carolina's Hannah Beck, 25 years in a row running the Boston Marathon. Ricardo Hernandez Pinzon from Rosendale, Mass. In the Parkway Running Club, another local runner making good on home turf. Let's hook them horns for the runner, and Claire Sanderson, Sonny Young, finishing medal will go around the name of Dan Colombo and Alvaro Navarro and John Scuttle and Amanda Burns and Thomas King, Mary Beth Bomberger, Kathleen Sims, Chris Joy, another Big Apple runner coming up from New York, Stephen Reed, London, Gene Demora, Katie Norwood from Bangor, Maine, the Crow Athletics traveling from the northern part of the state. Kevin Schaefer from North Virginia, happy birthday. Way to run on this special day for you. Coming down to 47 for Katie Baker-Toy and Ricky Ryder-Home under 4 hours. the Pride Championship team as we hit 30 seconds on the clock until we hit 4 hours for wave two. Wave two runners, dig deep and see if you can get in under 4 hours on gun time. Stacy Ortiz, Springboro, Ohio. Lincoln Prentice Griffin, Lifetime Run, Minnesota. Grove City Athletics Club. Greenville, Wisconsin. Rich, Jamin, Ben, Greenville, Illinois. Up right here in Boston, Jeffrey Maine. Zoe Franciscus, the Atlantic Track Club. Christine Wright, personal best training. Christy Lund, and give you a congratulations for running 26.2 miles. We brought you out to Hockey Canyon. You got Sandy, Utah, Chip Angular, from the Rocky Mountain Roadrunners, Sabine Kreisinger, Jim Coca, Surrey Ravens, Columbia, William Pine from Brookline at 66 years old. How about from Milan, Italy at 69 years old, Maurizio, from Houston, Texas, John Porter, Lisa Ritchie, Massachusetts, Noah Ripkin, Emily Pate, Oak Park, Illinois. And in just a few moments, we're going to be turning things back to Tom Grill, who's on right now, a very famous as the rain pours down at the finish line of the Boston Marathon.
Charles Dickens.